So alone, when it's niggas out here talented, it's me on the street corners wishing for a home. I'm sitting here shitty, I ain't sitting on the throne saying I'm the shit, why these niggas shitting on the stone? They pissing on our homes, it's probably cause they homeless. Compared to their lifestyles, I don't even know stress. I feel blessed because I can cash my own checks, get a job and hustle hard to pay my own debt. Head downtown, going to the club, seen a brother on the corner, and he asked me for a dub. I'm like, nah, here goes some change, homie. What's fucked up is I'm about to indulge in what made your life change, homie. But if I did give you a dub, would you go spend it on some liquor and drugs? Or keep it real with yourself, go to the pub and probably get you some grub. Be honest, dog, you looking for dollars or looking for love? You feel alone. And Chile has an earthquake, but over here we turn the base up to make the earth shake. And they wonder why Mother Nature don't fuck with us in the first place. We treat it in the worst way. I'm over here smoking, complaining how I'ma lose my life to cigarettes when thousands of lives was lost in a sec, and they all innocent. Me, I'm so guilty. If Mother Nature should kill anybody, she should kill me. But over here, we don't give a shit. We so sensitive to expensive shit, buying RMs and shit, complaining about gas prices. But we don't really know how bad life is. Even the lower class gets some sort of cash, but over there it's way more than bad. Imagine if a shack was your home and you didn't have access to a phone. Whereabouts of your family unknown. Guess what, homeboy? You feel so alone.